I'm Ricky Ashworth. I'm a professional spear rider. I've been racing now professionally for 5 years. I was brought up in Salford, right in the heart of Manchester. My goal is to become one of the top spear riders racing all over the globe. I've been watching Speedway all my life. When I was a little kid, I used to go and watch Bellevue races. It was my dream to go to ride for them one day. Speedway is totally alien to every other motorcycle sport there is. It's got a really big following from a lot of other different disciplines, motocross, road racing. 500cc, single cylinder, 0-60 in 2.3 seconds, which is faster than any other motorcycle apart from a drag bike. They run on alcohol-based fuel, methanol, on a really high compression. And the scariest thing that I have to remind myself about is we don't even have brakes. It's just all about making that start is the most crucial part to a race. There's just no other feeling. You know the pressure's on. The other guys are feeling exactly the same as you. There's four of you out there that are willing to put your neck on the line just to score that even single 1 point for the team. Every race I go to, I feel exactly the same every time, and I'm sure every other spear rider does. My dad always questions me. He doesn't understand how I'm so laid back with things, and I don't worry. I have to save my worrying for that, you know, 1 hour before a speedway meeting to get myself into the mode. I've got lots of ambition, and from being a little child, I've always wanted to be up there racing against the best, and if I get the chance to, then I'm really going to work hard for it. At the end of the day, it's just stepping up into that next league. I have been involved with Elite League before, and I have beaten the riders at the top of it, so ability is not a question. It's just a matter of having the right machinery underneath me and the equipment, and I will deliver.